Yes, let me show you our amazing home product. Yeah, as you can see here, this model and this model. We call it platinum stabilizer. We got the global patents and use the new technology. As you know, at present, our air is not good. We want to protect our family and say no to the harmful gases. Chloe, do you know PM2.5?
Yes, I know. The PM2.5 can enter our lungs through the breeze, yes?
Yes, maybe you will know about the PM2.5, but less about the PM0.3. It's actually PM0.3 is the most penetrating particle. And it's a much more difficult brand than the PM2.5. It can be everywhere in the passage and can directly through the skin into the blood and never be released. So it also a source of a lot of cancer. It's actually in the market. A lot of the heat pump filter, air purifier cannot shock the PM0.3 this problem, including our new purifier. This can be shock the PM0.5, but not can be shock the 0.3. As a result, your home air purifier has to be upgraded. As you can see, if it only can be removed the older PM2.5, I think it cannot meet our home environment requirement. Now, we are during the COVID 2019. The world is still around us. So we have to use our new stabilizer. Our new stabilizer product is developed together with our Korean partner. The big model is designed and manufactured in Korea. And the small model, DC-12, is designed and manufactured in Korea, but in China by us. We got the global patent, as you can see. Yes, so we got the global patent. So I will show you the working principle and how it works later. We also do the press release in Korea, as you can see. Yes, now so I'm very happy to do the new product release in China through the online patent fair. Hope our product can help you win the market.
Dora, could you tell me what is the amazing technology of our new products?
We use a 3-in-1 stabilizing system. One is a photo technology. One is a photo catalyst. Yeah, it will generate the time O2. Okay. And the second is UVC stabilization. And the third, the last of the most important technology is about the electrotesting purification. Yes, it's 3-in-1. So, Chloe, show you how it's working.
Yeah, let me introduce the operating principle. Yeah, the first, the filter in front can remove the visible dust and particles. And the second, there are 6 PCX Ti02 coating filters can purify the HCHO and other harmful gas. The third, a high voltage electrostatic mesh can absorb the particles and wires. Yeah. The fourth, improved UVC lamp. Yeah. It's very powerful, can use continuously for 16,000 hours.
Okay, let me to include the advantage for you. I highlight 4 points. One, this new stabilizer is no need replacement of the future. As you know, our own model, you have to replace the filter every 3 or 6 months. So it's high cost in the next stage. This model, we don't need to change the replace the filter. This can be washable. Yes, it's a washable. Here, it will be displayed when you need to wash it. It will be remind you. Okay. And the second point is zero awesome. Actually, in the market, maybe some competitive product they also have awesome, but we use a new material and technology. This machine is a zero awesome, so you don't worry about when it working 24 hours. Yes, it's more safe and reliable. And the third point I want to highlight for you. As I said, I told you before, it's a 3-in-1 sanitation system. So it's a much more powerful bacteria testing. Yes. We can also show you the impression. Yes, very effective. Yeah, yeah. It can be high up to the 99.99%. Yeah. So no need about the worry about the words. Yes. And the fourth point is we use this a very high wall UVC. UVC, yeah, you can see.
Okay, be used for 5 years. Yeah.
Okay, let us come to close to operation the machine for you.
Okay, let me show you how the machine working for you. Now I turn it on. As you can see, the light is now is on. My office, the air quality is rather good, so now is the blue light. Yes, as you can see, we have a four data of the air quality can be we have a sensor to analyze and measure the quality for you for of the PM 0.3. There is sensor here. Now it's A. It's over 80. Will be blue. Will be green light. And it there is somebody smoke. Will be enter the orange, and very bad will be red. So there is a sensor here to analyze and help you to know well of the air quality for you. My office now is nearly 70 square meters, so the air is rather good here. And this is show you, you have to wash your filter. Yes, you can see, wash your filter. Yes. Yeah. About the filter. And this is a sleeping mode. If you worry about when you sleep, there is some noise, so you can choose this mode. Yes, and here can be have a 3 level. Yeah, maybe now the quality is very bad about the PM 0.3. You can choose strengthen the power. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, there is 3 level. Yeah, it can be softly to improve your air quality. And this is our sanitization, such as told you, we have a 3-in-1 sanitization system. If you turn it on, that working. That means electrical tested and UVC and photo tested will be at the same time to help you to kill the battery of your lung. And yes, that working. And this is a timer. You can set the timer from 1 hour to 12 hours, depend on your need. Yeah, you can set up the timer here. And here is the line. You can see the line here. It will be turn different color to remind you of the air quality for you. Yes. This is our big model standing and is have to be connected to the power core.
Just I already to show you our standing model for you. Now I would like to show you another desktop model. It actually is the same working principle. But standing model have to connect the power core for using. And this model is only DC 12 volt. You just connect the adapter for using. This model, there is effective area is over 100 square meters. So it's suitable for the housing and big office. Yes, you can see it's effective area is about 150 square meters. And this is a small model, effective area is about 33 square meters. Now I show you, come close, you can see. I want to show you its function. Yes, now I turn off and two. Now it's working. Yeah, there is three speed. Yes, so you can see. It's three level wind speed purification. 1, 2, 3. Okay, they also have timer here. You can set up the timer from 1 to 24. But this small model is know the sensor of the PM 0.3. But the effective is the same. So you can depend on your loan size and your money to choose the which model you need.
Thank you for your time to listen us of our new product release. Now let me include it for you at last. This is a hot cellar UV purifier with a HIPAA filter, and this is a new sanitizer. If you're looking for an excellent purifier or sanitizer, you can come to us. Looking forward to your new inquiry. At present, the air quality is not good, so bad. Let's protect our family and say no about the harmful gas and say goodbye of the battery.